All right, we're back. All right, let's get started. Excuse me. Thank you.
Thank you.
love this soundtrack. It's so awesome.
Jackass.
That was a close one.
Ooh, boy.
killed that one, man.
Woo!
Diddy did all the work on that one, guaranteed. Those weird rolls again. That was a good one. It was a very good one. I think all things considered, a pretty good run so far. Weird. Mm-hmm. was any of the other Donkey Kong games, that would have definitely nicked my hitbox. Pardon me. Whew. That was nasty. Swim up a little higher so that guy goes off the screen and then his sprite is removed. So I don't have to worry about him the rest of the way. Zigging back up. Very good. Very good run so far. Gotta get some of the frame rate back. I always get a little too fast for my own good. Trying to roll jump underneath those narrow passages. Now, a true DK runner would probably have not gotten the parrot in that last level and just ran the whole thing in the dark. Get a little cautious. Usually stupid mistakes will cost me the run. So far, none really have been made other than maybe that one. Even though I looped him off the edge, he's still alive down there somewhere. Perfect. Now package me a bite of pizza. So far, this map is starting to look like Diddy's Conquest. That's okay. Excellent. That was very good. I think the only part I might have lost a second or so was about losing Rambi back there. Last night, I forgot to get the shortcut. Hey, just like that, there's a few people in here. Zach, how you doing? Alan, how you doing? I am on a personal best run right now. I am killing this run. But I'm feeling a lot better than I did yesterday and the day before. I feel like the day before I was mostly drugged up, but I suppose there's worse feelings in life, right? No, I don't have the COVID. Just a cold. Probably bronchitis with a touch of sinus infection. But I'm on the mend. No COVID. I actually took two home tests and they were both negative, so. Thank you. Yesterday I did. A suppository COVID test. Yeah, Dozer was very snuggly yesterday. He must have knew I wasn't feeling well. Probably also a clear indicator that I was sick because I came home. I tried work for a couple hours, but I couldn't do it. Rut row. Jesus. Talk about your all-time backfires. Time losing the marlin here. Sorry, swordfish. That's okay because we don't need donkey anyway. Slow ass. Yeah, so I'll probably lose a minute doing this without the fish, but whatever. Yeah, well, he needs to not do that. That's what he did when we went to Chaco's. Considered, thank God that was the last water level. I think I did well enough in the other ones that I could, you know, even Steven the time.
Damn it!
Oh, you did. How's Mrs. Eddie Money doing? I think Ed liked to think that his parents never knew about half the shit that went on at the house, but I think they knew about all of it. They just didn't give a fuck. So now begins the long journey home. almost messed that one up. Well, of course he is. You know how many other people are doing that same thing? Probably nobody. Just fucking bowl. Don't look at any of the scores around you. Just worry about your bowling. Take everything one frame at a time. Make ball changes when you need to, and then that's it. You don't have to worry about anything else. Dickhead Doherty. That's him. Yeah, I was gonna say, he holds the record for the lowest televised game in PBA history. Did he say who he was bowling with? Hell. I finished way worse than that at the Chacos tournament, and I was still happy with how I did. This level's so hard, man. Ha ha ha. Bucket pool. Pool that you play in your pocket. Yeah, I know. It's just one of those things that'll, you know, yeah, you love him, but it's one of those things that'll always bug you about him. Like, don't worry about how everyone else is doing. Worry about how you're doing. Reaching the end. I am thinking this is going to be 50 minutes or better. Guaranteed, man. As long as I don't make any fucking idiotic choices in life, I'll be alright. Thank you. Wow. I should have missed that clear as day. Don't get fucked! Almost did get fucked.
Wow.
Pizza. Start calling him Fulton. Yeah, it's no point in being that negative, you know? Oh yeah, definitely. All right, we wait and see what our time is. And I got everything. Perfect.
You found absolutely everything.
By the way, Zach, does the volume sound better? I decreased it some more. Good. Much better. Yeah, there's a setting to kind of like get much more better. Yeah, that's true too. But it's whatever. Like I said, I'm already on the mend. I'm feeling better. Actually, I should take some medicine here pretty soon. It'll be about time again. Got me Olive Garden for dinner. So, last night I played Donkey Kong Country 3, and I just did the, it's called Beat Krematoa, which is their name for their Lost World in that game. So all you have to do is just get through the first two stages, and using a glitch, you can get all the bonus coins to access the Lost World, and then beat the Lost World. Well, the world record for that is like 16:40, I think it is, 16 minutes 40 seconds. I did it last night, and my in-game time was 15 minutes on the button. I was like, holy shit. But in-game time, the in-game clock runs a little bit slower than real time, so I timed it out. It was actually just over 21 minutes, but it's still good enough to make the top 10. So I'm pretty stoked about that. And there was areas where I messed up where I could definitely make that time back up. But a shorter run like that, it's harder to find time-saving strats. So we'll see. Maybe if I can get to the top 5, I'll be happy with that. But they want video footage of any runs that are under 17 minutes. So Tony Harmon. Ken Lob, aka Klob. See how we did. It's gotta be good. It's gonna be good. But is it better than my personal best good? Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Holy shit. I killed it, man. Wow. That's going to be a tough one to beat. And I messed up a couple of times. Let's look at that beautiful bean footage.